Mesopotamia is the name of a region and not of any particular country. It means land between two rivers. Ancient Mesopotamia was the land between two rivers, Tigris and Euphrates. These two rivers mainly follow through to Turkey, Syria and Iraq. Thank you. One of the ancient civilization flourished along its bank, known Egyptian civilization.